Hello, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen. This is DeFub21, and today we have a trailer for a game that, to my knowledge, is still exclusive to the Xbox One. That I have been, I think it was announced before, I think it was announced before the Xbox One was launched. It was an indie game. I was expecting it to be out in at least the first 12 months the system was on the market, and it's still, as of March 2016, it still hasn't been released yet. But this is an indie game by the name of Below. I'm very, very interested in this game. I am very, very interested in this trailer, which is released for GDC, Games Developer Conference. So without further ado, let's take a look, and I'll let you know what I think afterwards. Well, first off the bat, this game still looks absolutely and utterly fantastic. The soundtrack for this trailer is also really, really good and atmospheric. The game looks amazing. What's particularly surprising about how good the game looks is that this game is, certainly the last time I checked, if things have changed in the meantime, please let me know in the comments, but last time I checked, this is a roguelike, which means that every time you play the game, from the beginning, from a fresh start, the game will play out completely differently because the maps are procedurally / randomly generated. And considering the quality of the art design, the graphics, everything else, the level design, that is an incredible, if it turns out to be completely true, incredible technical achievement. Now, there may be some caveats there, like some parts are specifically designed and other parts are not. That may be the case, but I've certainly not heard anything like that. But it does look absolutely fantastic. And if you look at that trailer, you look at the quality of the graphics, you look at the audio, you know, you can understand why I was so hyped for this game when it was initially announced before the 360 came out, as part of the kind of effectively PR campaign for the 360's launch. And it's now apparently coming out this summer. It is, to correct an earlier statement I made, it is a Xbox One console exclusive. It's also coming to Steam, which is probably where I will buy it, depending on how much it costs. I mean, again, considering the quality of the art design, this could be one of those, you know, €20, €25 / dollar if you're in the United States indie games, which, considering the quality of the art, would not surprise me at all. I'm really, 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 really interested in this game. I'm really looking forward to it. Every trailer has just made, you know, increase my excitement, increase my interest for this game, and this is just another prime example of that. I wouldn't necessarily say it's one of the best trailers I've seen this year for no other reason than I was already really enthusiastic about this game. I was already really interested in this game. But, I might be a bit of a... I'm not completely neutral on the neutral observer would be a fair-minded observer when it comes to this game and this trailer. So yeah, I really cannot wait to play this. It'll be interesting to see how much it costs, because I would imagine this must have been, again, if it was all procedurally generated, maybe not, but a lot of work went into making this game, I'd say. Anyway, if you liked my views on my review/views of this trailer, please let me know in the comments. Please let me have your thoughts. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. Please like this video. And if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please do so. I'll definitely be getting my hands on this at launch. So expect me to put up probably at least a half an hour video or so of me playing it, and some give you my early impressions of it and whatnot. This is it. This is DaFub21 signing off.